안녕하세요. 교육 전문 채널 100%다입니다. 새해 결심, New Year's Resolution, 영어 표현 대해가지고 좀 알아보겠습니다. Okay, let's get down to business. 다음 표현은 이제 담배를 끊는 겁니다. 주변 사람들이 코로나 때문에 담배 피는 것도 눈치가 좀 보이고, 그리고 이제 담배 피시는 흡연자분들은 이제 코로나에 더 약하다고 제가 들었습니다. So, Mandy, how would you say 담배를 끊기 in English?
So, literally, we can just say, this year, I want to quit smoking. Or if you want to make a slightly more complex and like more higher level expression, I want to give up smoking, or I want to kick the habit of smoking.
담배라는 습관을 뻥 찼으면 좋겠습니다.
Let's practice the expressions we learned.
This year, I want to quit smoking. I want to give up smoking.
Next up, we have to work harder. 일을 좀 더 열심히 하기. 2020년 이 코로나 해 때는 사실 일을 더 열심히 하고 싶어도 못한 부분이 있어가지고 2021년에는 좀 희망이 있는 해라고 생각합니다. So, Mandy, how would you say to work harder?
My New Year's resolution is to work harder. Mm-hmm. Or my New Year's resolution is to put in more effort at work, you right. can say. Or to turn in better results at work. Whatever part you want to focus on.
So, you're right. So, I really like to say 2021, I would like to work full steam ahead this year.
Full steam ahead.
스팀보트를 생각하면서 Mark Twain 생각하면서
I thought it was a guitar, like trains, like steam trains.
No way, is that true? I thought it was steam boats.
I think steam trains would be more common than steam boats, surely.
저는 미국 사람이라서
Let's practice the expressions we learned.
My New Year's resolution is to work harder. My New Year's resolution is to put in more effort at work.
I would like to work full steam ahead this year. 이제 다음 표현을 제가 소개시켜드리겠습니다. 더 나은 뭐뭐가 되기. 영어로 표현하면 being a better whatever. I want to be a better person. Mandy, how would you use this phrase as a New Year's resolution?
You can say, in 2021, I want to be a better person. You could make it something like, I want to be a better parent. I want to be a better student. I want to be a better dancer.
My New Year's resolution is actually to be a better parent.
나왔구나!
To my cat.
Let's practice the expressions we learned.
In 2021, I want to be a better person. I want to be a better parent. I want to be a better student.
Okay, all right. 다음은 드디어 뭐뭐를 하는 거였습니다. So in English, we can say finally doing something.
So you can say, this year, the thing I finally want to do is buying a house.
Big goal.
That's a big goal. That's an example.
I guess this year, What the thing that I really want to do is finally going on vacation. Yeah. 여러분들 너무나 진짜 여행을 못 가시고 그래가지고 저는 진짜 드디어 여행을 가는 게 제 소망입니다.
Let's practice the expressions we learned.
This year, the thing I finally want to do is buying a house.
This year, what the thing that I really want to do is finally going on vacation. Okay, last one. 뭐뭐에서 피하다. To stay away from. Mandy, how would you say this in a New Year's resolution?
So we can say my New Year's resolution is to stay away from fast food or impulse spending. Stay away from late nights. or you can use some more expressions like my New Year's resolution is to avoid fast food or my New Year's resolution is to steer clear of
fast food.
My New Year's resolution is to steer clear of McDonald's. 제가 쓰레기를 이제 버리러 갔는데 피자 박스가 세 개가 있더라고요. 그래서 my New Year's resolution would be to steer clear from pizza, hamburgers, and I don't know, maybe Coca-Cola.
Let's practice the expressions we learned.
My New Year's resolution is to stay away from fast food. My New Year's resolution is to avoid fast food.
My New Year's resolution is to steer clear of McDonald's. Okay, everyone, thank you. Until next time, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you guys later.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Like.
Subscribe.
댓글 많이 달아주세요.
알았어, 댓글.
알림 설정까지.